So I pulled over because, I don't know if you guys can see, I'm going to zoom in here. Those three helicopters are just like hovering there over, pretty much over downtown Wilmington. Really weird. I don't know why they're doing that. They're just chilling there. Look. It's like, yep. We're hovering here. Oh, that's weird. They're doing. Alright, I gotta pay attention here. Oh shit. Well, I'll deal with it afterwards. Oh, I left the strap from my camera hanging out of my helmet. There they go, they're like right above me there. Anybody else forget the turning blinker on? I seem to do that a lot, especially when I'm distracted doing something else. I've done it 3 times today while doing the vlog. It was actually one of my points that I told myself that I need to work on when I was learning to ride, because I would forget about the blinker. So if I don't put the blinker on, make the maneuver or the turn, and then right then and there turn it off, I'll forget about it and my mind will just go off onto something else, and that's it. Well, I know where I'm gonna go. I should have time for it. Oops. I'm going a little too fast, and I never really took this off ramp before. There's this little park thing here right by the Delaware. Last time I went here, I didn't have my camera, so this time I do, and I still got enough fuel left to make the video, enough fuel left to make the video. Enough fuel left to make the little ride here. I hate these railroad tracks. I can do right now, it's at my fuel low thing is at 9.3 miles that I've done since the light came on. I've had that up to like 35, so it's not a big deal. Delaware. As long as you can see different kind of ships coming in and out, I think that stuff's kind of cool. We got a lot of people here today. Oh, all this gravel. I don't want to slip out. We'll go ahead and do a video from the fence by the river there.